Hello, everybody. I'm just checking the camera, make sure it's working. Looks like it is. Whoops. Okay. Should just check to make sure it's... Anybody out there? Okay. Okay. Welcome to Saturday Night Concert, number 6, from the Tuamotu Territory in the west coast of British Columbia. And I'm joined with a studio audience again of my partner Slim Milky and Graham from down the street. And welcome from wherever you're watching. I think I have family watching from the East Coast, where it's tomorrow. And maybe from one street over, Bob and Angie. Well, wherever you are, hope you enjoy this concert. It's a short cello concert. And I'm Nicholas. I'm just going to tune. I'm also going to just check to make sure it's still working.
Oh, okay. It's working. Good, good, good.
Just want to make sure that the sound is all right. It's never been a problem before, so I don't know why I'm worried. All right. I'm playing Bach suite. I'm going to play the couple of movements from the first suite. Last week I played the prelude to the second suite, so I'm going back to the first suite this time. Which is a piece I played at my grandfather's funeral many years ago now, but it was in a little white church on a hill in Nova Scotia where my maternal family is from. So this is the Almond, which is the second movement of the first suite. Teacher extraordinaire, high school music teacher, wonderful pianist who studied at McGill, and I just have to find the correct piece of music on which he will accompany me. Well, I guess sort of like a duet, but so hi to everybody out there. Hope you're all holding up all right. Play anyway, that's all I can see. Oh. Okay, problems might start all of a sudden, so this is my muscle. Oh yeah, well, 1 second here. Yeah, maybe it's the volume. That's what happens, it's just the piano playing by itself. It's beautiful on its own, but I'm supposed to play along with it.
Battery, 90%.
Well, I have a battery.
LPAQ140602.
That's me. All right, so here we go. Ready now.
Thank you.
Tom. All right. So that was a little Mendelssohn for you. I realized that I'm going to need some light. I hope that doesn't ruin the image. Slim Milky is going to come and look and see if it looks okay. Well, I'm going to use the couldn't see my music as the excuse for that, but it's all right.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay, so I'm playing Salut d'amour, which I don't really need the music, but it's a bit of a comfort. Ooh. Yeah, we'll turn it up. All right. So, Tom is joining me with this again. And, hey, Slim, I'm just going to move my music in.
Yeah.
You know, all right. Thanks for your patience at home. Okay, I'm not going to use my glasses. Here we go.
Shoot.
All right, Salut d'amour by Edward Elgar. No idea when this was. Thank you, Tom. Tribute to my mom and everyone from Nova Scotia. Some of you might not know, my maternal side of my family is all Nova Scotian and for many generations. And our thoughts from the West Coast are with them. And I just want to say hi to my sister and family in Halifax, to my cousins and second cousins and from Windsor and Windsor Junction and everywhere else in Hants County, Colchester County, wherever you might be, from Cape Breton down to Yarmouth. And so I found out that our public health officer, who's been working so well and making us feel do the right thing and be confident up here, is a graduate of Dalhousie, as were my two great aunts from the medical school, Dalhousie Medical School. So assist everybody in Nova Scotia. And Bob Deeth is joining me for this one. It's an arrangement, and it's an arrangement. I just have to check it, and it might. Okay, there, you know what it is now. Okay, so I just have to. So thanks for joining me, and this will end the concert for tonight, and I hope you join me again next Saturday for concert number 7. If you have any requests, well, you can send them to me. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to respond, but thank you. Thanks for joining us tonight. Good night, everybody.